Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do Bowman Full Case, number 20. Come forth. We're going to give away the cream spot first. So let's roll for that business.
Here you go, guys.
The number for that is going to be 8.
Jumbo Baseball, 3-spot box war. All 3 spots keep their own box. Lowest number card wins a second box for free. $1.99 per, 3 lefts. I got 2 lefts.
Going 8 times.
Josh got 1.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I got 2 left. Josh takes 1.
7. And the money shot. Play to win. Play to win. It's a promotion. Duke boy thing I have is 40 breaks, giving away $6,000 in break credit, and it basically goes with all PYTs. Let me put that in the list of importantness right now.
Here,
now we only got 7 left in that.
2 bets. There it is.
Let's get everybody up in here. This is all who you have. Just so that you remember, because, I mean, it can be very confusing. Oops. There's everybody together. Good night, Casey. Bergie has one, at least one. You've got to play to win. That's the only way this thing goes. Now, I ask every time, and pretty much every time, it does not happen. But go ahead and buy some teams in Certified and in Limited. Yes, Rookster. I will be there. I think we're having like a customer appreciation type thing. All right, let's just start off with a gold refractor for the Houston Astros, Carlos Correa, 49/50.
Yeah, this is first run.
These I don't need to bless Robbins. This is actually the chrome has been strong enough that it does not need to be blessed. Max Fried blue for the A's to 150. Lino DeShields refractor. Yeah.
All right, guys, we're going to do it personally for Josh.
That would have been some nice ink. All right, for the Cubbies.
Yeah, Tom.
Justin Steele, first Bowman autograph and refractor variation. Cubbies have been producing. Felix Hernandez, purple refractor.
Big time, Josh.
That is Mariners.
How you doing, man?
For the Phillies, Victor Arano.
Guys, do the last four boxes of 2015 Bowman Chrome Baseball Jumbo.
Grizz, you've been asleep, what, like an hour at most? And just in, everybody knows rookies and prospects do ship. Veteran base does not. Rick Porcello refractor for the Red Sox. For the Rockies, Cordell Prime base auto. We have it. There's Chrome 21 is still in the store if anybody wants to grab teams in that. Certified in the store, limited in the store. What's up, Orange Jello? Michael Lorenzen for the Reds, purple refractor, 250.
All right, Josh.
Julie, what time did I get here, more or less?
Get done, man.
We should have one more auto, right?
Like
for the Minnesota Twins, purple refractor, Amorius Minor. Berg, you might be close to the rainbow on that, since you got the one of one plate auto of him yesterday.
Trevor, yeah, man, a couple shots tonight, a couple good cards.
A's Joe Wendell.
We're just kind of keeping it hanging easy tonight, doing some personal boxes, some boxes.
Chris Fitz, how is it going?
Josh, we'll box you up one, two, three, four. Left two.
Refractor for Joe Wendell. And that is box number one. One, two, three, four, five. Five autos.
What's going on, everybody?
Excellent. Always good.
Bowman Chrome Jumbo Baseball. First of box. Poor guy. Keep up, man. Josh.
I would top load it, but we don't. Someone stole all of my top loaders. No, I mean, I don't need them, just I have like my little holder of them, and they've all been taken. It was either,
it was probably Darren when you sorted,
or Alyssa, one of the two. It's in a sleeve. I think it's 9-5. 9-5 minimum. Minimum. I mean, I don't know, Chrome, like most of Chrome like has surface issues, but that one looks very clean. Starling Marte blue to 150. Refractor Jason Hayward.
Jeffrey Rodriguez.
For the Tampa Bay Rays, Brent Honeywell. It's autographed.
National refractor.
Bates doesn't eat Cheetos. For the Dodgers, Corey Sager, purple to 250. Damn, nice little something something.
And you got four blue.
Julio Tehran. Looks like a refractor. This one is, though. Jeffrey Rodriguez. Steve Pierce, refractor.
Dan Vogelbach for the Cubs, blue wave.
But a little bit of Diamondbacks, blue refractor, auto variation, Cody Reed.
Tracy Lohr, blue wave.
See.
Eddie Jimenez, blue wave.
I drink the unsweetened tea. Right, Chris Fitz? Right. Former Chicago Cub Gleyber Torres first Bowman auto. A little green action for the Max Scherzer, 26 out of 99. Zach Britton, purple to 250.
Kyle Schwarber, mini. We have a green die cut.
Well, I mean, it's more for the story than anything. My boy, two line auto, Jake Cave. And it is a refractor. I think the last one might be a green.
Nick
and it is. Nice one for the Washington Nationals. Jeffrey Rodriguez, 7 out of 99. Green refractor auto. I just love that he signs his name in two lines. Like, that's what I most enjoy about him.
Joey Gallo.
Mm-hmm. Box numero dos. That seems very sacrilegious, Orange Jello. But I would eat there. Do they have like the Last Supper ice cream sundae or something? Seven more, Chris Fitz. Seven more breaks. So it's probably going to end up going at the National. Alex Rios refractor. You guys should also check out in the store National promotion thing we're doing. It's Top Supreme Football. It is 30 winners. 1931 Yankees signed baseball. With Babe Ruth in the sweet spot, a Michael Jordan autographed jersey, Edison Volquez, a shot at a Mickey Mantle, 1952, PSA 3, pure magicalness. Random teams action. For the Blue Jays, Yairo Laborte. I guess we just have to make it to
It's 225
Make it to the Toronto now. Franklin Barreto or refractor.
Third box is free. Or third box is goes to the winner. So you let me know if you want to be in on that. That would be the pricing, Josh and Tom. What up, Slay? How you doing, man? Josh is in.
All right, certified. We fill next. Byron Buxton, refractor. So I know I keep asking. Austin Dean for the Marlins. A little more Washington Nationals action. Wilmer Defoe, first Bowman auto. I'm going to do my damnedest to make it, Duke boy. I'm going to do my damnedest. There will be fillers for that next. Nolan Arenado, green for the Rockies. Billy McKinley, green refractor for the Cubbies. Three, that sucks. Lohengeli Dohers, Zach Bird.
Josh has one. Two spots, 2015 Bowman Chrome Baseball Jumbo Box War. Keep your box in lowest number.
It's been
wins the second box. 225 per, one left. Josh,
so far, good one. Color representation. I mean, when you pop a Carlos Rodon rookie auto for the White Sox, you also got to feel pretty good about that. Gold Correa.
Sorry you're struggling with the flu. Hope you feel better.
We're pulling
fancy type things. Anybody
want to
go war on Josh?
All right. Sorry about that. And there it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the first gold Correa that I've seen. Get this out of the way. Blue refractor auto was Cody Reed of the Diamondbacks. There's a purple Amorius Minor, a green Jeffrey Rodriguez for the Nationals, and a couple of refractors in there as well. Certified football, folks. We did two boxes earlier. Came out very nice. Guaranteed rookie patch auto in every box. So we're going to get 12 RPAs out of that thing. All the ones I have seen so far, low numbered, 140, 149 and under. Four total hits.
I got one left.
Get up in on that thing. Help a brother out. Drop cream down a little bit more. See some sweetness. Do a brother a solid. Grab yourself a team. Melky Cabrera, refractor. Why is that, Bergie? What's up, Agent Smith? For the Yankees, Wilkerman Garcia. It's an autograph.
Yeah, Josh, man.
One of the odder ones.
Going in the store because we're packing everything up for Nationals.
I'm not even 100% sure who Pine Tar is.
I figured we'd just do some wars and whatever anyone wants to do.
Jake Thompson, refractor. Purple Ender Incarnate. Incarte.
Joe, I might have a box or two left.
Oh, we got a hot pack. We got a hot pack.
Manhammer.
Cabrera. Refractor. It is Dan Vogelbach for the Cubbies. Max Pentecost for the Braves. Trace Lohr for the A's. Eloy Jimenez for the Cubs.
Oh, is that the Blue Wave? Are they hot packs?
Yeah.
I have one of those too. I was like, what the hell is this?
Yeah, there's... I mean, one in every case, maybe. Something along those lines. For the Oakland A's, green refractor autograph. 71 out of 99, Kendall Graveman.
Yeah, Trevor, what are you looking for? Joe, I have the Immaculate and I have the National Treasure.
There are excellent colors up in this thing. For the San Francisco Giants, first Bowman, Daniel Carbonell. Yeah, I wish that they had numbered them. But I am a fan of the Blue Wave as well. Jorge De La Rosa to 150 Blue Refractor. Morris Minor Purple for the Twins. Oh, come on, man. Don't be that dude. Okay, interesting. A dual auto. Henry Owens and Rick Porcello. That's going to be Red Sox. Are they both Red Sox? Or is that going to be a random? For the Reds, prime position, Robert Stevenson. Give me 1 second. ZD28. A Detroit Tigers, Zach Reniger. 499 refractor. Yep, I did it. Did it on purpose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 6 autos in that box too. That was a bonus type business.
Nah, Josh. I really do not actually. Not the mood.
ZD28, let me finish this, and I know I saw it, so just give me 1 second.
Oh, let me go check playbook. Let me ask playbook.
If you guys want to finish out the Chrome 21 is in there.
What are you doing? This 5 per spot?
Yeah.
1 box? 25 auto?
Just a straight random. It's weird. But, I mean, there are a couple of guys that were drafted this year in there.
Hey, guys. Anybody down for this year's draft class? 2015 Perfect Game Baseball. It's got all the guys that were drafted this year, or most of them. It's got Mickey Moniak, number one draft pick.
Alright, give me 1 second. Yeah, KG Fowler, I gotta be ready for that thing. Gots to be ready. Hang on. Let me just check this out real quick. That is odd. All right, let's get back to the hit parade for the Astros. How about a little bit of J.D. Davis autographery?
25 autographs.
No problem. It's what I do.
2016.
Damn, we might be able to finish that tonight too while we're while we add it. Would really love to see the certified. Would love to see it. A whole case of it opened so I can caress the cards. Curtis Granderson. Parker Bride Bridwell, purple for the
$5
Orioles. Brandon Phillips, blue.
Every spot guaranteed a hit. $5 per spot.
Yeah, he's that's like the third one we pulled out of recently. Jeffrey Rodriguez, again for the Nationals. Autographed.
Let's see if we can actually get 25 of these done. Joe and Trevor.
Rizny Castillo, a purple. It's a refractor. It's number to 250. For the Dodgers, a Darnell Sweeney refractor autograph.
And Birds. Lake from three.
Seeing the pricing, what, like for the Chrome?
And Dylan took three.
Washington Nationals continuing to produce. 7 out of 150 blue refractor first Bowman auto Spencer Kaboom.
Briz, you're taking two.
I love that guy's name too. Spencer.
Trevor takes another.
Manuel Margot refractor. More Washington Nationals. What's the deal with being so greedy?
I got 10 left.
Reynaldo Lopez. Reynaldo Lopez just being greedy. Robbins, what's the deal, man?
You get number one draft pick, Mickey Moniak.
And a Preston Tucker refractor.
Piggyback takes one. Joe Serafin took another one.
Okay.
The top draft pick here.
It's possible.
Mickey Moniak.
Yeah, or do a Conforto.
I got 8 left.
Do a Conforto.
8 left.
Chipper Jones on the way.
6 left.
Okay. Let's see some cards for the Phillies. Starting off, Aaron Brown. It's a base auto. Ryan Howard, Phillies blue.
I got 4 left. $5 a spot, guys. Biggie takes 1 more. I got 3 left.
For the Indians, purple refractor autograph, Giovanni Urshela. Do sadly have to report that's not going to get a 10 on the auto. Not going to get a 10 on the auto.
I hope so, Rook. I'm going to try to get it done tonight. 3 left. How you doing, Crosby?
Wade Davis refractor. It's coming. Damn, another one for the Cubs. Gleyber Torres, 7/499 refractor version. This is like the 5th one in 3 cases that I've pulled of him. They just loaded down that spot.
One box has 25 autographs. Every spot in this break is going to guarantee get an autograph.
Refractor, Jorge Alfaro. Ian Clarkin Gold for the Yankees, 30/50.
All right, guys.
That's a fancy card.
Right here, please. All payments.
Isn't Ian Clarkin like the next Roger Clemens or something?
All payments here, please.
Danny Santana, purple for the Twins. Orbel Herrera, refractor. It is die cut. It is Washington Nationals again. AJ Cole, Scouts 100 auto. Wait, what now? Ray Sports Cards? And San Francisco Giants, Steven Okert. I should have charged like $400 for the Cubs and $400 for the Nationals. And then just given away the rest of the teams. Oh, the eBay. I got confused. I got confused. All right. 10 more autos of magical awesomeness. Let's see what we can do.
You can pay PayPal through that link.
Crap. Chrome. Right. Lucas Sims, refractor for the Braves.
Harris, I got yours. Last name Harris. Thank you.
Jacoby Ellsbury, blue.
Hot hammer drop. There you go, Brent.
Refractor, Jose Fernandez. Four reels, man. Washington Nationals, Pedro Severino. What is the deal?
Hey, Sammy, how you doing, man?
Nationals just laying waste.
Spots in the store right now. You're going to want to jump on those. We're giving away a Babe Ruth autographed baseball. We're giving away a Jordan autographed jersey. So you're going to want to get in on
Will Myers, Padres Purple Refractor. Yarlin Garcia for the Miami Marlins. We've got time, I suppose.
All right, Dylan, thank you. Got yours, Dylan.
It is Houston Astros. It is green. It is autographed. It is 35 out of 99. It is Brett Phillips. Yes, it is. Fanciness, Joey. Fanciness. Rowan Wick. Cardinals. Green. ECL Soto, Miami Marlins.
Joseph. Where's Joseph at?
It is Mets. It is prime position. It is Dominic Smith.
Look at that. Rookster got in. And you know what? I'll mod hammer drop Rookster for the $5 banger. Boom. Mod hammer drop. Thanks, Piggy.
Russell Martin, Blue Jays.
Trevor, you got to change the quantity to the total that you're going to send.
And, nope, just base. All right, one more box.
Kyle, we've still got
Chrome 21 in the store. That's the last full case of Chrome that I have certified in the store. Brand new, four hits a box. Guaranteed RPA in every box. Get in on it. Get it. Get your team now. Secure your awesomeness. Don't let it come to chance.
I hear you, Clay.
I don't care about that popularity while everything is meaningless.
Right,
I only want to open the cards. I only want to open them. I want to open them. I want to caress them. I want to show you a Brandon Moss blue refractor for the Indians. Oh my gosh. All of a sudden, Indians on absolute fire, right?
Jeff Davis.
Engines, I should say. Man, oh my god. Miguel Montero refractor.
Guys, remember, all payments from now on go through the store. Alright, here's who I'm missing. I'm missing Joe Seraphin.
I have seen far worse cases of this stuff. I mean, are you gonna say that a Victor Caratini base auto is doo-doo? That's crazy talk. I mean, that is Victor Caratini, man.
No, Sammy, they're for the...
Victor Caratini.
What do you call it?
Vic.
They're for the...
We Skype sometimes. Austin Cosino, blue refractor to 150.
Yes, I know.
All right, might as well just pull this one out before things get crazy. It is for the Blue Jays of Toronto, printing plate auto, Juan Mesa. And it is a black printing plate, which we all know is the best plate.
Where is Blake?
Juan Mesa Blue Jays Series 2 trading card is the actual plate. And on plate auto, very fancy. Very fancy. Who this is? Austin Cosino Refractor.
I got you, Blake. Thank you, sir.
Guys, see, the one thing W.G. Coleman is the color and the variation is there, which is... I mean, important. You'd rather see that than just, you know, straight base duty. Will Myers. That's why I still feel good about the other case. Why I still feel good about it.
All right, guys and gals. Let's do this.
A Marcos Diplin base auto for the Brew Crew. Uh-huh. I mean, that's a second plate auto. Two golds, many things like a oaky purple refractor.
Per box. This is a hit random, so I'm going to open up the box. I'm going to list all of the hits into the random. I'm going to random your names. Then
Twins, Amorius Minor. Its base is an autograph.
Good luck.
I pulled a lot of his cards.
I'm going to open it first and I'll type them out.
Pulling them like it is my job. The Arizona Diamondbacks, Archie Bradley.
This is all college guys, before college, high school, all that kind of stuff.
I think we should try, Sammy. I think that we should try. All right, let's do a little checkity-check-check. Go through our autos in case somebody does not want to sit through this whole thing again. Take it easy, Beans. Thank you for everything. Archie Bradley, Diamondbacks. Morius Minor, Twins base. Marcos Diplin, Brewers base auto. Blue Jays.
Here we go.
Juan Mesa.
Actually, you know what? I'll type
him
out as we go.
Plate auto. Carantini, Cubs. Dominic Smith, prime positions, Mets. Soto, Marlins. Brett Phillips, Green Astros. Yarlin Garcia, Marlins. Severino, Nationals. Okert, Giants. Nationals, AJ Cole. Die cut update variation. Gleyber Torres for the Cubs. Ursella, Purple Indians. Aaron Brown, Phillies base. Ronaldo Lopez, base for the Nationals. Spencer Kaiboom, blue for the Nationals. Darnell Sweeney, refractor for the Dodgers. Jeffrey Rodriguez, base for the Nationals. J.D. Davis, base for the Astros. The Henry Owens, Rick Porcello, dual for the Red Sox. Reniger, refractor, Tigers. Prime positions, Robert Stevenson for the Reds. Carbonell, Giants. Green, Kendall Graveman to 99. Wilkerman Garcia, Yankees base. Carlos Rodon, rookie auto, White Sox base. Zach Bird, Dodgers. Wilmer Defoe for the Nationals. Austin Dean, refractor for the Marlins. Yairo Blaborte, Blue Haas base. Jeffrey Rodriguez, green for the Nationals. Jake Cave, Yankees refractor. More Gleyber Torres, action base. Cody Reed, Diamondbacks, Blue, Brett Honeywell, Devil Rays, Joe Wendell, A's base, Amorius Minor, Twins, Purple, Cordell Patterson, or Cordell Prime, Colorado Rockies base, Victor Arano, Phillies base, and a Justin Steele refractor for the Cubs. So Nationals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 autos for the Nationals. 7 autos. That's crazy. That is crazy. All right. I turn this off.